Her clothes were almost off. Outside, a curious tree beat a branch at the window to see what it could see. Perched on my enormous easy chair, half nude, she clasped her hands. Her feet trembled on the floor, as soft as they could be. I watched as a ray of pale light trapped in the tree outside danced from her mouth to her breast like a fly on a flower. A soft brusque laugh that broke into shining crystal. A pretty little laugh. Her feet ducked under her chemise. Will you please stop it? But I laughed at her cries. I knew she really liked it. Her eyes trembled beneath my lips. They closed at my touch. She cried, "Oh, really? That's too much." My dear, I'm warning you. I stopped her protest with a kiss. And she laughed, laughed low. A laugh that wanted more than this. See what it could see.